everyone.
Oh, hello everyone. Happy Halloween. Oh my god, it's Halloween. Woohoo! You guys. Hello, Fry.
Hello.
You guys hit the goal. You guys hit the goal of seeing me in
Hello, Belle.
You guys hit the goal of seeing me in my Raven costume, surprisingly, like last night, and I was like, oh god, they did it. Oh my god, they're crazy. So yeah, I posted my Raven costume earlier today. Hope you guys can enjoy it. It's on Twitter. And yeah, I posted play. Oh wait, yeah. If you guys, I put a goal for you guys. If you could get me to 300 and 900 by the end of the month on respectively Twitch and Twitter, I was gonna post my costume for Halloween, and they hit it. I hit 900 and 300 on in Twitch, so I kept up my end of the deal. But yeah, it was. I'm so proud of us. I'm so proud of us. We also have some new friends. They'll probably be popping in. I don't know. But yeah. I need hype music.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm a little nervous because you guys know what today is. Oh god. It's today. Okay. I need hype music to play this game, but today we are playing Joy of Creation. Finally, I tried to do it like a week or so ago, and my PC, actually a week ago today, and my PC, hi honey, hi, my PC wasn't working, so, oh, the wiggle wiggle. Ooh! Oh, what's everyone's Halloween costume today? I want to ask. This is about PP. I was talking about my PC not working last time I tried to, do. What's it called? Joy Creation. But yeah. I'm just happy, excited. I'm not talking about PPs yet. Oh. How's everyone's Halloween going? I haven't done much besides, you know, do my due diligence. You know? But yeah. I'm trying to get hyped up so I can play this game. I have yet to open the game. All I got so far. Oh my god, it's ads. Okay. Be safe going home. But yeah. Be very safe going home. Yeah. Try to hype myself up. There's an ad playing. I don't have an ad blocker because I have it on my PC, so it's okay. But try to hype myself up because I'm gonna be honest, I completely forgot what the Joy of Creation is like. But I'm playing the story mode, so hopefully not that bad. But I'm nervous because It's late at night. It is super dark outside. I think I waited a little too long to stream, but I was so cold. I don't know what it is, but these last few days, I've been just freezing, so it's been hard to get out. 10 p.m. I'm really tired. Yeah. You be careful. You hear me? Oh, this ice water tastes really good. On debit for my dinner party groceries. That's great. Trying to calm my nerves. Okay. Another thing I wanted to say. You guys can, like, this is special. I have a new goal for you guys. You guys can get me to 350. I'll do a VR chat stream with Sly. He's helped me figure out how to stream VR things. If you guys can get me to 350, I'll do a VR chat stream. But that's only if you get me to 350. So if someone clip this, someone clip this now. If you get me to 350 on Twitch, I will do a VR chat stream. Now, that VR chat stream probably won't be long because if you know me, you know I have an Oculus, and Oculus battery just sucks ass. So it won't probably be long, but hopefully it'll be fun. Of course, if we have special guests coming on to the stream, we might just have that. So just, you know, a little thing. But yeah, only if you guys give me a 350, just putting it out there. But yeah, so hopefully we'll get there. Okay, I don't want to jump in. I'm vibing. I don't know. But yeah, we figured it out. At least Sly helped me figure it out, it's simulcast. It's a casted to my PC so I can stream for you guys. We're gonna get it set up. Thank you guys. Okay, let me pause the music. Let me pause the music. Okay, we're gonna switch over screens because it locks in. Okay. Hopefully it'll be it'll show you the cutscene, because last time I tried to play it had a cutscene and I locked in. Thank you, Kilu. Thank you. You're very amazing. You're very amazing. Okay. Oh, why is it opening my Oculus thingy? It always does that for some reason. Close. Okay. Okay. Full window screen. Custom resolution. Okay. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Okay. Wait. Oh fuck. Wait. I forgot to do game capture. Give me a second. Oh no. I forgot to do game capture. I need you guys to hear this with me. What is it? Spotify, Discord. How did I do that? Chat. Yeah, for now it'll just have to be like this. Okay, hopefully you got it. So let's get into it. Oh god, I'm so nervous. Okay, choose your memory. What the fuck? Oh, okay, you guys can hear it. It says Discord, but I might change that to game capture just so. Okay. I'm gonna full screen it so you guys can see. Okay, there we go. Okay, good. I don't know how to get rid of the bar. Hold on, give me a second. If I have to go to my settings and get rid of the bar at the bottom. I'll do that later. Oh. Y'all didn't see that. I did not just dox myself. Oh no. I think I did on accident. Whoopsie. Anyway. Okay. Let's just choose. Do full screen for the game. Okay. Well, it is full screen. I think because I chose, because I didn't want to override my PC, because I don't know how big this game is, so I chose another one. It's windowed. Oh! Hold on. Quick game and then. It's windowed. Why does it always open Oculus? I don't want Oculus. Give me a second. Close. Oh, that's why. Yep. Full screen. Okay. Watch game. There we go. So there was a cutscene, but yeah, again, I tried to play this beforehand, and it was not good. Oh god, okay, hype me up, guys. Okay, let me turn up the music a little bit on you guys' end. Okay. I don't like that throat. Oh god. Here, I'll turn down my audio.
Hello? What are you doing in our house?
Okay. There we go.
Yes. Excuse me, sir, can you tell me your name? Look, man, if you won't talk, I'm calling the police. You can't just barge into someone's house like this. Are you hurt? Do you need any help?
Honey, what's going on?
I don't know. This man is only here in our house.
It's all
I don't know.
Michael seems like he's on drugs.
About to go down. I don't think you should be here.
Why are they not more concerned? Are they not more concerned? There's a random man in your house.
You look a little bit roughed up. What happened to you?
I don't know. I can't remember. I'm sorry, but I just don't know.
Michael,
should
get up.
Oh. They do not sound as alarmed as I would be.
Dizzy. Yes, dizzy.
Come on, man.
Oh! That was a person? Oh! I thought that was just some random light pointing at her face.
After that, Dad carried the stranger to our guest room. He thanked me for convincing my parents to let him rest in our house for a night. Or at least, while I collected his thoughts. After that, Mom put me in bed. I can't remember much about Michael, but I knew he wasn't a bad person, or at least he didn't look, you know, dangerous. I was young, so I guess I just didn't know any better. Certainly didn't know what a burglar was, that's for sure. Not that I was implying he was, I'd never talk to him again after that. Well, except for when the storm happened, that's when I woke up on my bed. And I saw them.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. I think this is... Fuck! Okay. So press X to continue. Escape to not show again. Sits for to stand up or sit down, so... Left click with objects. Look up while sitting up and hold... Hold... This is a lot. Okay, give me a second. The press to sit or stand down. Stand up or sit down. Left click to interact with objects. Okay. And then look up while sitting and hold left click to sleep. Okay.
Hello? Nick? Hey, little Nicky. It's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do.
Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to
what
me.
What the fuck?
Defeat those monsters, alright? Okay, so...
What the fuck? Can I interact with anything? What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Oh, look, it's Freddy. Har, 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 har. Okay, let me take this seriously. I'm not... Should I sleep? Like, I don't... Boy. It's so dark. I can barely see. Okay. Like, am I supposed to... No. Nothing's happening. Woo! What if I... What the fuck? Oh my god! Okay. Okay. Let's get the first scare out the way. Okay, Freddy will get in if he sees you through the window. Close the curtain to block his view. Okay. Okay. I feel like if I get used to the scares, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. So close the curtains once he's got it. I'm basically going to have to be learning these next few jump scares. Okay.
Hello, Nick. Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do. Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, all right? Okay, so these monsters might look, surreal, but don't look at them too long, or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, turn...
There's gonna be something in that corner over there.
The more you stare at the scary monsters, the closer you will. First things first, Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear. He's at the window, Nick. He'll peek inside. Close your curtains and keep them closed until you hear him leave, or else he'll get inside.
Okay.
Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door. He'll be there.
Okay.
He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there.
Okay.
Once he opens the door, shut off the lights as fast as you can, Nick. Can't see you well.
Wait, how do I shut off the light?
Oh, but make sure you're sitting down when you do that, right?
Okay,
then there's the chicken. That one's a little bit weird. Check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you. Now, look, I know this is a lot to take in, but Nikki, okay? Just listen carefully and try to remember it. Alright, last is Foxy. He'll be right beneath your bed, Nick.
What?
You'll hear scraping from the bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful if you see his hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough he'll be right there next to the bed. Don't look directly at him, Nick. Instead, pretend to sleep. Alright, just pretend
okay,
to sleep.
Foxy's
yeah, just
easy enough. Just
moving too much. Look up and close your eyes. Foxy sees eyes as if they're big, big, bright spotlights. Okay, so if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone, okay? Okay, so to recap, Freddy is at the window,
okay.
So if you see him,
window,
peeking, close
okay.
The curtains until he's gone.
Door's Bonnie.
Bonnie will knock on the door.
Closet
and open it
is
afterwards.
Chica.
Disable the lights and sit down until he leaves.
Bed is
Chica
Foxy.
Chica will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep. She'll think you're gone. And Foxy will appear under your crib and move upwards, so when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him leave. All right, you got all that?
Yeah.
All right, good. Listen, I have to go, little buddy. Okay, just hang in there. They'll leave at 6 a.m., I'm sure of it.
Oh. Okay. Okay. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm a baby. They won't hurt a baby, right? They won't. My heart is pounding so I don't know how many knots I'm gonna do of this. This is already horrible for me. How do I turn out the lights? The lights already turned out, that's why. Okay. He's behind me, isn't he? I'm not turning around. I knew he was behind me. Oh, Sly's live! Yay! He does know I get his notifications, right? Dummy. Turn around because I knew he'd. Okay, Freddy is easy enough. I need to learn how to close my eyes. Oh, God. My heart, I have heart palpitations. Okay, so Freddy is at the window. Close the blinds. He is. He wasn't slick. I have his notifications on. Okay, Freddy's easy. Just has to close the blinds. Bonnie. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Let me see the menu. I don't know if there is a menu. That's the issue. Because I know, okay. Hold down button. So to sleep, you hold down X and... Wait, no. Actually, I don't... I'm gonna have to look this up. For joy. Okay. Okay. I at least know what I have to do. But Freddy, he just can't see me in the window. Bonnie, I need to turn out the lights and not do anything. I don't have to do anything. I can pretend to sleep or whatever. Chica, I have to turn out the lights and not sleep, I think. And then Foxy, I just have to pretend to sleep, which is fine. Ugh, my heart. It hurts. Ugh, it hurts. Ugh, God. I'm gonna have to, like, have a cute video playing in the background. Give me a second. The thing is, I don't know if I already have, like, I don't know if I already have the lights on, so, like, if my lights turn on, I'm screwed. Okay. Hyping myself up. Okay. And they have such cute music. What the fuck? Okay. Gotta hype myself up. I can skip this.
After that, Dad carried the stranger to our guest room.
Okay, so, spacebar is to stand or sit. I already got that down. Left click is to interact with objects. Oh, okay, everything's pretty fine. Okay. Gotta hype myself. I don't have to do it, I hate jump scares. I can do jump scares when there's another person here. I could do that, but like, but it's me alone. Fuck, I'm scared as hell. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Hello, Nick. Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael.
Okay, I should be good while he's doing the
Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me and we can
defeat. Wait, can I not see the
Okay, so these monsters might look surreal. Don't look at them too long or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, turn on your desk lamp, this is your bed. You'll feel safe there. But the more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse you'll feel. Alright? Okay, first things first, Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear, he's at the window.
I'm gonna keep...
he'll peek inside.
Wait.
Close your curtains and keep...
Is it actually better for me to keep my light on or turn it off?
Get inside. Then there's Bonnie, the, ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door, he'll be there. He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there. But once he opens the door, shut off the lights as fast as you can. Can't see you well in the dark, and he'll leave. Oh, but make sure you're sitting down when you do that, right? Okay, then there's the chicken. That one's a little bit weird. So check the closets often. If she's peeking through,
how do I check the closets?
She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you. Now, look, I know this is a lot to take in, little Nicky, okay? Just listen carefully and try to remember it all.
And then Foxy isn't too bad. I just need to know when he comes up.
You'll be right beneath your bed, Nick. You'll hear scraping from the bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful if you see his hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough, he'll be right there next to the bed. Don't look directly at him, Nick. Instead, pretend to sleep. All right, just pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. Look up and close your eyes. Foxy sees eyes as if they're big, bright spotlights. Okay, so if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone, okay?
How do I know he's gone?
So, to recap, Freddy is at the window, so if you see him peeking, close the curtains until he's gone. Bonnie will knock on the door and open it afterwards. Disable the lights and sit down until he leaves. Chica will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep. She'll think you're gone. And Foxy will appear under your crib and move upwards, so when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him leave. Alright, you got all that?
Yeah.
Alright, good. Listen, I have to go, little buddy, okay? Just hang in there, or they'll leave at 6 a.m., I'm sure of it. You can do this.
No, no, no! Bro, wait! No, cause it didn't- you guys heard me click, right? I was clicking, I swear. You guys wanna watch cute videos? Hold on. Hold on. No, because I was clicking. I swear to you guys, I was clicking. I don't know what happened. I was clicking. And it still got me because I thought he was going to be right beside the bed, but he moved his position. So they... God. Okay. We're gonna watch cute videos real quick. We're gonna watch cute videos real quick. No, we're gonna watch cute videos real quick. Oh, look at the puppies. Okay. We're still gonna play. I just need a quick reset real quick. Let me just close all my tabs. I have a lot of tabs open. That's probably why my PC sucks. Should we watch a cute video of two animals who shouldn't be friends be friends? Okay. Hello Kitty and Sanrio. I love Sanrio. That button. Oops. Look at this. Look how cute this is. I'm just beat this. Oh, look how cute. Oh my god. It is so cute. I don't have ad blockers. Look how cute. Oh my god. Just do the video. I wish I could do this. I need to do this. I love baking, but you know. Oh, okay. Oh, look at them. Oh my god, so relatable. Oh my god, it's my favorite. It's my favorite. Sanrio character, cinnamon roll. He's so cute. He's such a dog. He's an adorable little guy like me. Just like me for real. He's just like me for real. I know I'm gonna have nightmares tonight. Don't even worry about me. oh my god, this is so cute. Oh, I feel so much better. Oh, it's baby cinnamon roll. Oh my god. Oh god. God, this is so cute. I'm gonna have to go back to that game. This is so cute. Oh my god. This feels a wonderful. Amazing. Oh god. Look, that looks so yummy. I wanna eat it. Oh my god. They look delicious. Oh my. Oh my god. Yes. Oh my god, look at those. Are those bobas? That boba balls? Oh my god. Oh, they are boba balls. Why? Those look yummy. Oh my god. Imagine having a mini cinnamon roll desk. I would love one. I would love one. Oh my. Look at this. Imagine just a tiny little person who uses all of this. They have just their own little life going on. They go to small university. Look at them. Look. Oh my god! I've always wanted to get like a rainbow tattoo, but I don't know if it happens for black people. So, when I figure that out, I'll let y'all know. Oh my god, that looks so yummy. What are they making? My god. Oh my god, it's cinnamon rolls! Oh my god! The best kind of cinnamon rolls. The best kind. Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. I feel better. I feel better after that. I feel way better after that. Okay. We'll have that on the back burner. It's gonna open Oculus again. Yep. I don't know why it does that. I don't understand. I don't want Oculus close. Also, I might have to turn it down on my end, so I'm gonna turn me up on OBS. Yeah. Hopefully it's not too bad on your guys' end. Thank you. I'm really sorry. struggling to get past Freddy. Why did they let this man in their house anyway? Why did they let this man in the house anyway? They should have never let him in there.
Hello? What are you doing in our house? Yes, yes, he's okay. Don't worry.
After that, Dad carried the stranger to our guest room. He thanked me for convincing my parents to let him rest in our house for a night. Or at least, while I collected his thoughts. After that, Mom put me in bed. I can't remember much about Michael, but I knew he wasn't a bad person. Or, at least he didn't look, you know, dangerous. I was young, so I guess I just didn't know any better. Certainly didn't know what a burglar was, that's for sure. Not that I was implying he was, I'd never talk to him again after that. Well, except for when the storm happened. That's when I woke up on my bed, and I saw them.
Okay. So I think what I did wrong was I kept pressing. All I need to do is left click once and it should be good. I think that was the issue. Freddy is easy enough. I just need to learn to dodge.
Hello? Nick? Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do. Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me and we can defeat those monsters, all right? Okay, so these monsters might look, surreal. Don't look at them too long or you'll feel weird and see creepy things.
Let me turn it down for you guys. Oh, why won't it let me leave? Oh, there we go. Okay. Let me just turn it down for you guys. I'm gonna make it... Okay, is that... Hopefully that's better. Now I'm gonna turn myself up. That's... Okay. That should be better. Okay.
When you do, turn on your desk lamp next to your bed. You'll feel safe there. The more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse you'll feel. Alright? Alright. Okay, first things first. Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear. He's at the window, Nick. He'll peek inside. Close your curtains and keep them closed until you hear him leave, or else he'll get inside. Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door. He'll be there. He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there. Once he opens the door, shut off the lights as fast as you can, Nicky. He can't see you well in the dark, and he'll leave. But make sure you're sitting down when you do that, all right? Okay, then there's the chicken. That one's a little bit weird. Check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you. Look, I know this is a lot to take in, Nicky, okay? Just listen carefully and try to remember it all, please, okay? Alright, last is Foxy. He'll be right beneath your bed.
He's already under my bed!
He'll hear scraping from the bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful if you see his hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough he'll be right there next to the bed. Don't look directly at him, Nick. Instead, pretend to sleep. Alright, just pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. Look up and close your eyes. Foxy sees eyes as if they're big, big, bright spotlights. Okay, so if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone, okay?
It sucks. Okay, I have to go all the way over here to do it.
Freddy is at the window, so if you see him peeking, close the curtains until he's gone. Bonnie will knock on the door and open it afterwards. Disable the lights and sit down until he leaves. Chica will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't
pretend to sleep. Okay, I have my best vantage point right here.
And Foxy will appear under your crib and move upwards. Okay. So when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him leave. Alright, you got all that? All right, good. Listen, I have to go, little buddy, okay? Just hang in there. They'll leave at 6 a.m., I'm sure of it.
I don't know if I can do multiple nights of this bullshit. Freddy comes first, so I should know. Right? Yeah. How do I know if he left? Fuck! Is he right behind me? Okay. I don't know how I'm supposed to know if he left or not. Like, that's...
Hello?
Okay, it's one night. Jesus Christ.
Nick? Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael.
Thank God. Thank God I could not do multiple nights of this bullshit.
Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, all right? Okay, so these monsters might look, surreal. Don't look at them too long, or you'll feel weird and see creepy things.
Okay.
When you do, turn on your...
I don't
want
to skip it, because it gives me reprieve to, like, do my thing.
The more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse
it'll be.
Okay, so
I go from here, from here. I really need to be this...
Okay, first things first. Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear. He's at the window, Nick. He'll peek inside.
Why do I have
close
the...
your curtains?
Why are they here? Why do I have a poster?
Get inside.
Oh my god.
Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door. He'll be...
I don't have both of my headphones on, and I probably should.
He will knock on the
but
door
I get overstimulated when it comes to noise, so I like to have one
shut
ear
off the lights as fast as you can.
In the game, one ear out.
You well in the dark, and he'll leave. Oh, but make sure you're sitting down when you do that. Right? Okay, then there's the chicken. That's a little bit weird. Check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the
I
lights
wish
on,
I could just
she'll
keep them closed.
You stun you.
Wait.
Now, look, I know this is a lot to take in, little Nicky, okay? Just listen carefully and try to remember it all, please, okay? Alright, last is Foxy. He'll be right beneath your bed, Nick.
Can't I just sleep through this all?
The bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful if you see his hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough, he'll be right there next to the bed. Don't look directly at him, Nick. Instead, pretend to sleep. Alright, just pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. Look
up. I can kind of see through the bar, so if I can, I'm gonna stay in the crib.
Big, bright spotlights, okay? So if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone, okay? Okay, so to recap, Freddy is at the window, so if you see
window,
him peeking, close
okay.
the curtains until he's gone. Bonnie will knock on the door and open it afterwards. Disable
Very
the lights
polite of
and
him.
Sit down until he leaves. Chica will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep.
Okay,
She'll
just sit
gone.
In the crib.
And
sit in the
Foxy
crib,
will
turn off the lights, sit on the crib,
and move upwards.
And just
so when
sleep.
When he's next
okay.
to your bed, pretend to sleep until
close
you
blinds.
Hear him leave. All right, you got all
Turn
that?
Off the lights, sit in the
all
crib.
All right, good. Listen, I have to go, little buddy, okay? Just Wait. Hang in there. They'll
Did
leave
Bonnie?
At 6 a.m.,
yes.
I'm sure of it.
Turn off lights, turn off lights. Sit in the crib, sit in the crib. I hear the marionette song. Coming. So he's there. He's there right now. I know. Oh, he's gone. Cool. Oh. Oh, God. He sees me. He's right behind me, isn't he? Bro. Ah! Oh. I'm the jump. Thank you for the lurk. I don't have my lurk things ready yet, but I'll get them worked on. Oh, I'm glad. Did you have a fun stream? Oh, I'm stressed. I'm stressed. I love horror games. Do not get me wrong. I absolutely adore them. I just hate playing them myself. I hope you had a fun stream. Ooh, it gets the adrenaline going though. Ooh, I'm definitely gonna need to eat some sugar after this. Or no, I should probably drink some water. Okay. Back on the grind.
Hello? Nick? Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael.
So, the reason I don't skip the dialogue is because...
Hey, there are monsters around that'll hear you if you do.
Hello? Oh.
Now, don't be scared, Nick.
Oh, it doubles. Listen to me, okay, I need to fix that later.
Defeat those monsters, alright? Okay, so these monsters might look, surreal. And don't look at them too long or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, turn on your desk lamp next to your bed. You'll feel safe there. The more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse you'll feel. All right. Okay, first things first. Freddy.
Hold on, my mom's home. I need to know if she's gonna call me or not. Because I don't want to start it. But yeah, welcome in, guys. Welcome in! My heart hurts. My heart. It's. But yeah, I'm nervous. Because okay. I learned how to deal with Freddy. Freddy, he's good. Now I'm learning how to deal with Bonnie. So this might take a couple of tries. I feel like when it comes to Foxy, I might do a little bit better. Because I don't have to turn off the light. I just have to know when the hook is out. I need to go to sleep. With Chica and Bonnie, I'm still learning. I know for Bonnie, all I have to do is turn out the light and sit down. He can't see in the dark. Or I can stand up and sit in the dark. I'm not sure. No, I have to sit down in the crib. Yeah.
The fuzzy brown bear. He's at the window, Nick. Okay. He'll peek inside. Close your curtains and keep them closed until you hear him leave, or else he'll get inside. Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door. He'll be there.
Thank you for the hydrate.
He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there. Once he opens the door,
shut off the lights as fast as he can. I mean, I'm into that, but shit. Damn. I'm a little baby. Okay, I'm literally a baby. Bonnie did not have to do that.
Check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you. Now, look, I know this is a lot
to take
in.
Okay, so she just wants you to turn off the light.
Just listen carefully and try to remember it all, please, okay? Alright, last is Foxy. He'll be right beneath your bed, Nick. You'll hear scraping from the bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful if you see his hook on the back of your
bed. So what if I do if there's two of them at once? Like, what do I do? Do I choose?
Don't look directly at him, Nick. Instead, pretend to sleep. All right, just pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. look up like, and close your
eyes. I want to keep the light on just because if I turn it off,
bright spotlights, okay? So if
I can't really see. Sleep, as you can see, I can't really see.
But don't open them until you know he's gone.
But if I keep them on, I can see a little bit better.
So to recap.
But at this point, I just
Freddy
need to
is
take
at
it
the window,
off.
So if you see him peeking, close the curtains until he's gone. Bonnie will knock on the door and open it afterwards. Disable the lights and sit down until he leaves. Chica will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep. She'll think you're gone. And Foxy will appear under your crib and move upwards, so when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him leave. All right, you got all that?
Yeah. All right,
good. Listen, I have to go, little buddy, okay? Just hang in there. Or they'll leave at 6 a.m., I'm sure of it. You can do this.
So first, it's gonna be Freddy, then Bonnie, then Chica, and then Foxy. For some reason, he's just always down there. Hold on, let me see if my mom needs me. I don't think so. She hasn't called me, so I think we're good. But yeah. I have been struggling, and I swear I'm not trying to stall. I really want to do this for you guys. I swear I want to do this for you guys. Ugh, this game, it makes me feel, this is too good for a fan game. Free one at that. But yeah, Freddy, just keep it shut. Bonnie, just duck down. Chica, I want to say Chica, you duck down also, and then Foxy, you just kind of go to sleep. Okay. I'm just waiting for him. Oh my god. Shit, did he see me? Thank you. Freddy's outside my window. I just heard him. I'm gonna open my eyes, and he's just gonna be there. Yeah. Okay, that's great. Okay. I'm learning their patterns. Props to me, because I just learned their pattern. Okay. Freddy, you can tell he goes away when the rain starts up again. Bonnie, I couldn't... Oh, wait, I heard Chica. That was Chica. I thought Bonnie had showed up. But Bonnie and Chica both have the same, like... They have the same, Yeah, I noticed that. He makes a noise when he leaves. And then I noticed both Chica and Bonnie kind of have the same noise for when they're checking on you in with the doors. As for Foxy, I swear I heard a squeak and I thought that was his, what's it called? I thought that was his, God, words are escaping me. I'm drinking more water because I think the adrenaline is making me not know. Oh, his, bro, his hook. There we go. His hook. I thought I heard his hook, but I think I heard a second squeak. Like, I don't, the timing was weird because I think Freddy got there as soon as before or after Freddy got there, the squeak, I heard a second squeak. So that must be my indicator that, Foxy is gone. So really, the issue is this guy. It's this guy. It's him. He's the issue. Everyone else is pretty, you know, you can hear the sound. You're like, okay, that's them. Because with Bonnie, as long as I keep the light off with Bonnie and Chica, I'm pretty fine. Like I can move around and things like that. Foxy is pretty easy because you hear the squeak. It's Freddy. He's the issue. Because if he starts showing up when the others show up, it's an issue. You did not, in fact, get me because I'm in between.
Nick, hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do. Now, don't be scared.
Ivy-o.
Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, all right? Okay, so these monsters might look...
We can't hear alerts. Oh, shit. Hold on. Give me a second. I might have to fix that. Give me a second. Let me go fix it. Because I was messing with them earlier. Are you winning? I am not, in fact, winning. Well, I'm technically winning because I figured out their pattern. But yeah. I should entertain you guys while I'm doing this. You guys wanna watch Hello Kitty things? You guys want to watch Hello Kitty things while I'm doing something? You guys can watch while I fix alerts. Give me a second. While I fix alerts, you guys can watch this. There you go. I had to turn off the music because I don't know if it's copyright or not. Wait, why is it? Oh, there you go. Hi, Papa! Hello! Hello, I'm currently fixing my alerts. I'm sorry. I was actually playing, if you didn't know, I was playing the Joy of Creation, but, yeah. I have to fix my alerts so you guys can be entertained by cute things while I fix this. Alerts. Yeah, it's pretty bad. I got jump scared. I'm getting jump scared currently. Oh, well, the reason. Yeah. The road trip with a scary ending. Oh. You probably should, cause it's bad. It is very bad. Yeah. The jump scares, they're pretty good. You're welcome. Yeah. You got here in a perfect time, cause if you would have gotten here a few seconds later, you would have, yeah. I need to set up my lurk, that is for sure. I need to set up my lurk. Let me see. Stream. Yeah, don't watch. Turn off the sound if you have to. Flash alerts. Yeah, I'm sorry. I know. I need to get my lurk button ready. But if you want something wholesome and less scary, my boyfriend Sly is streaming. He didn't think I would know, but I have his alerts on everything. So if you want to watch something fun and action packed, he is currently playing Deep Rock Galactic. Which he should have told me. I would have joined him, but I'm kind of a little bit having fun with this. My ability, Brava! Hello. Yeah, I'm fixing my alerts. I'm fixing my alerts. They. So okay. There we go. Fixing my alerts because they don't work. I'm currently showing you guys cute things before we go back into the scary alerts, sound alerts. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna put in move is hi. I'm sorry. Yeah, mine are too, surprisingly. So, I'm not really sure what's going on. I thought it was because I changed over to Twitch because I wanted to customize my alerts for when people follow, but so I can customize it. But I guess it does not decide to want to work, so we might be stuck with no sound. Yeah, I'm gonna fix them later. Yeah. Alright, no more say goodbye to the cuteness, guys. Bye, cuteness, bye. Bye, cuteness, bye. Say goodbye to this cute face. Okay, I don't know why it always opens. God, close. I don't want to be in VR right now. Goodbye, cuteness. Yeah, bye-bye. Bye. How long have I been streaming? I've only been streaming for an hour. I don't know how long I'll go. I think I'll go to 9. Because I didn't really sleep. I slept in a little bit today till 12. Which I only went to sleep at like 6. Which you might be like, oh my god, that's a lot of time. My body needs more time to sleep. Also because I'm not tortured myself. I want to finish this game. I hate... I'm going to have to... You know what? One of these days, I'm gonna drag Sly in here and he's gonna play with me. My boyfriend, he's gonna be in here. You see the little goat man right next to me? It's my boyfriend, and one of these days, I'm gonna drag him in here so he can also play this game. I hate doing this alone. I need someone next to me. So, should I show the cutscene? Just for those who haven't seen the cutscene.
Hello?
Yeah, there's a story.
What are you
so
doing
this guy
in our house?
Was just kind of here. I don't know.
Is the stranger okay?
Yes, he's okay. Don't worry. He just seems confused. Excuse me, sir. Can you tell me
I'm suffering this alone. I actually was supposed to ask him. I should have asked him beforehand, but I was like, you know what, can you join me for this one? You can stream something else, I don't care, but like, can you just be there for me for one support? I should have asked him!
Michael!
It's okay. But yeah, he's playing Deep Rock Galactic, sucker. That's probably why he was like, are you streaming today? I was like, obviously, why would you ask that? You wanted to stream Deep Rock Galactic. God.
Excuse me.
I need more
just
support,
what are you
guys
doing in our house? The sun's about to go down. I don't think you should be here.
It's okay. It's okay. I'm slowly learning how to play this game. Because it basically kind of just throws you in and be like, alright, you're a baby. Figure it out. I'm a baby. What else am I supposed to do? I should not be fighting these things. Thank you. Oh my god, please. Okay, we can skip this. We're not even listening to whatever conversation is happening.
After that, Dad carried the stranger to our guest room. He thanked me for convincing my parents to let him rest in our house for a night. Or at least, while I collected his thoughts. After that, Mom put me in bed. I can't remember much about Michael, but I knew he wasn't a bad person, or at least he didn't look, you know, dangerous. I was young, so I guess I just didn't know any better. Certainly didn't know what a burglar was, that's for sure. Not that I was implying he was, I'd never talked to him again after that.
Bro.
Well.
Literally.
Except for when
Michael.
The storm happened.
Only him.
That's when I woke up on my bed.
Every iteration,
and I saw them.
Also, the reason I decided to do this is because I was supposed to play it last week, but then my PC, for some reason, wasn't capturing my other monitor, so I had to do it this week. But not only that, FNAF came out. FNAF came out last Friday. And I watched it this weekend in my Discord server. If you want to join, you know, just ask my mod, Fry, who's in here. Yeah, we watched it. It was great. I'm definitely going to watch it a second time because there's definitely some lore I did not catch. I was just excited. But yeah. And I was like, okay. Let's start off with the extreme. Oh my god, it's so loud. It is peaking. It is peaking. OBS. Give me a second. Why is it so loud? Why did it turn back up? Welcome in! Yeah, I'm definitely gonna plan another one. I might plan the next movie night. I don't know why it was so loud. Why was it so loud? I swear I turned it down. Okay.
Hello, hello, Nick? Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael.
Hey, little Nicky.
Hey, don't say anything.
Hi, little guy.
There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do.
Listen.
Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, all right?
Okay, I might defeat this by making jokes.
These monsters might look, surreal. Don't look at them too long, or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, turn on your desk lamp next to your bed. You'll feel safe there. The more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse you'll feel. All right? Okay, first things first. Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear. He's at the window, Nick. He'll peek inside. Close your curtains and keep them closed until you hear him leave, or else he'll get inside. Then there's Bonnie.
Also, I noticed that Chica came out first, then Bonnie did.
He'll be there. He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there.
So that means their patterns are changing.
Door, shut off the lights as fast as you can, Nicky. He can't see you well in the dark, and he'll leave. But make sure you're sitting down when you do that, all right? Okay, then there's the chicken. That one's a little bit weird. Check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch
you with
the lights
off, she'll scare you. I have the best vantage point from this, from right here.
Now, look, I know
I can get to the blinds. I can see the door.
Okay, just listen carefully.
I can see Chica. And I can semi-see Foxy if he ever puts his little claw up here.
Last is Foxy. He'll be right beneath your bed, Nick. You'll hear scraping from the bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful if you see his hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough
I wonder how long it took right there to make this game.
Don't look directly at him, Nick.
They need to make another one immediately. Immediately.
Pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. Look up and close your eyes. Foxy sees eyes as if they're big, bright spotlights. Okay, so if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone. Okay?
I'm scared for you.
Okay,
don't worry.
So,
thank
recap,
you.
Freddy is at the window.
I think at this
so
point, I just need to
close the curtains until he's gone.
Don't look at him.
I
wonder,
sit down until he leaves.
Would it be possible to just
to
keep my eyes closed
so
for the whole game?
The
like when it's Foxy's turn, I just close my eyes for the whole game. Well, no, because then I would have to eventually.
So when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until
I was thinking about that,
right,
but I was like, no, because then I have to let go of the mic at some point. I can't just hold it there.
Hang in there. They'll leave at 6 a.m.
Also, I probably
sure
implemented something to make you not do that. I already saw Chica and... No, I already saw Bonnie and Freddy's jump scares. I'm kind of used to Freddy at the moment. There he is. There his ass is. Look. Oh, fuck. No. No! No! Oh, he's already saw me. Where are you? I'm so tired of him. I let go of the button.
Hello, hello, hello. Nick. Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael.
Hi, it's me, Michael. Okay, we can skip that. Oh, now? Okay. Freddy's done. Thank you for the fart. think he left. Yep. Okay. That's funny. Wait, is Freddy at the door? I think he is. Oh, fuck. Really, all I have to worry about is Freddy and Foxy. Bonnie and Chica kind of take care of themselves. I see Bonnie. Hey, Bonnie. I saw the eyes of God just now. I wonder why Foxy hasn't come out. Okay. Fuck! I'm stuck. He's right behind me. Oh! Doing so good. The issue is when Freddy shows up and there's someone behind me, I can't be standing up in bed. I have to be in bed. So he's just a nuisance. I hate him. I can't. Okay.
Hello. Nick. Hey, little Nicky. It's me, Michael.
Hi, Michael.
Okay,
shut up. Can't even double and look at the door. Okay, he's there. I just need to know when he moves. Okay, he moved. Okay. Okay, that's Bonnie. The Bonnie's polite. He'll knock before he says anything. I'm not looking at Chica. Scares the fuck out of me. I just want to know the baby is safe. Oh shit, I hear him. Chica checking up on the baby. Fuck, he can see me. Chica can see me. Okay. Chica's flashbang isn't so bad. You live. You live. Okay, so let me explain. Let me explain why I knew I messed up. Basically, he told me that if you have the lights on and Chica can see you, she'll flashbang you, but she won't kill you. But she'll stun you so that if any other animatronic is in there, it's an insta death. I should have turned the lights off and then went in the bed, but I was freaking out, so I kept the lights on thinking that would help. But Chica opened the door, so that was on me. That was on me. Yeah. So, basically, you can't have the lights on when you're freaking out. You have to turn them off.
Hello? Nick? Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do.
Keeping an eye on the time so I can end stream. Oh. Hi, Bonnie. Okay, so I just learned something. So I can close the curtains with Chica in the room as long as I don't, like, acknowledge her. Flashbang. Ooh! Foxy got me. Oh wait! Bonnie got me. Okay, so I absolutely have to keep the light on at some point. Oh, that's tough. Cause I wanna keep the light off cause it... It helps. Damn it. Damn it! Okay. So I have to... I hate... Because then I start freaking out for some reason. I start literally gasping for air. God. Ooh. Okay. Losing sense. Yeah, okay. I wanna know if there's some way to indicate when you're losing sanity. Cause I'll happily keep the lights on when Freddy and does it affect Foxy? I don't think it affects Foxy. I might have to listen to him ramble again.
Hello? Nick? Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do. Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, all right? Okay, so these monsters might look, surreal. Don't look at them too long or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, turn on your desk lamp next to your bed. You'll feel safe there. But the more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse you'll feel. Alright? Alright. Okay, first things first. Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear.
I want to know how the fuck he gets in my house. The other three are in my house. He's outside!
Or else he'll get inside. Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door. He'll be there. He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there. Once he opens the door, shut off the lights as fast as you can, Nicky. He can't see you well in the dark, and he'll leave. But make sure you're sitting down when you do that, all right? Okay, then there's the chicken. That one's a little bit weird.
That is a little bit weird.
Speaking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you.
Yeah,
now,
so...
I know this is a lot to take in, little Nicky.
So Chica isn't bad, per se. She just stuns you, and if someone else is in the room, it's instantly gonna kill you.
My last is Foxy. He'll be right beneath your bed, Nick. You'll hear scraping from the bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful if you see his hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough he'll be right there next to the bed. Don't look.
Which is an issue.
Instead, he just pretend to sleep. All right, just pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. Look up and close your eyes. Foxy sees eyes as if they're big, bright spotlights. Okay, so if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone, okay? Okay, so to recap, Freddy is at the window, so if you see him peeking, close the curtains until he's gone. Bonnie will knock on the door and open it afterwards, disable the lights and sit down until he leaves. Chica will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep. She'll think you're gone. And Foxy will appear under your crib and move upwards. So when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him.
Okay, so I can leave it on.
All right, you got all
I can
that?
Leave the light on for
right,
both
listen, I have to go
Freddy
little,
and Foxy. The other two have to turn it off. Okay.
I'm sure of it. You can do this.
I'm just gonna leave the light on for now. Oh god. I'm gonna turn it off. Give it a second. Freddy's there. Jump up. Chase gone. Thank you for the lurk. Having it on for a little bit helps. Thank you. I can't. If there's a jump scare, I'm gonna... My sanity is so low. Oh, why is this screen shaking? Because I have sanity during this whole thing, and I think the green flashing thing, like, in the beginning of the level shows me how much sanity I have. And I can't keep the light on, because if I do, Bonnie will see me. Well, Bonnie and Chica will see me. No. Wait, I think it's just Bonnie who will see me. And I can't have it on, because then it's an instant game over. Turn the light. I don't want to turn the light on. I don't want to. I know I have to though. Oh, I'm so nervous because I've never made it this far. Okay. I know. But. It's game over. I'm sorry, it's game over. Oh my god! Thank you for the raid, honey! I got you guys raiding in the middle of a dumb scare. Oh. Hi, hello raiders, welcome in. Thank you for the raid, Sly. Hello, honey. How was... Yeah, you weren't slick. I knew you were playing. I checked in on you. I was like, why are you going live? How was... Bro, I'm blinking. How was collecting... Wait. I don't want to say Honkai Star Rail. No. How was Deep Rock Galactic? There you go. How was it? I'm totally not trying to stall so I don't have to play this anymore. my heart. I'm only streaming this for 2 hours and it's only been an hour and 45. So you guys have like... Okay. I know. It's only 3 a.m. though. Okay, I looked at the clock and it's only 3 a.m. I'm not surviving. Like, I can't keep the lights on. You finally do assignments? Finally! Oh my god. Yeah, that's why I said. I was like, oh no, it's 3 a.m. So I have to... So I either... Oh, I'm trying to figure out because... I can't have... It seems like once I have... It seems like if I turn on the light, it doesn't do anything for my sanity at the moment. So... It's probably like a gradual thing, which I can't do a gradual thing because if I leave the light on, Bonnie's gonna see me. But if I, well, not only is Bonnie gonna see me, but Chica's also gonna see me. So what do I do? I can't leave it on. My only guess is that when it's either Freddy or Foxy's turn, I leave the light on. That's the only way I can think of it. But even if I do, sometimes both of them work in tangent with Bonnie and Chica, so I can't really do anything. Also, we're probably gonna do a Deep Rock Galactic stream at some point with Sly. I just, you know, I like Deep Rock Galactic. Man, this water is banging. I'm trying not to stall. Okay. I'm definitely gonna come back to this game though with people. I went to the same front. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Sly is gonna be joining me for the next time I play this game because he should have told me he was available because I would have made him sit through this with me. Huh? But anyway. You see this? This is not a good look, okay? I paw. Even. Thank you. I took off my headphones. I think it's over for me. I'm dead. GG's. I think it's over. Yeah. Yeah, it was the vibrating. I know. It was GG's for me, guys. It was GG's. So the only strat I can think of, is when it's either, if I know it's Freddy or Foxy, I just leave the light on. But the issue is, I don't know if they're gonna work in tangent with Bonnie. So, like, if you saw it a little bit, if you were here earlier, I got stunned by Chica, and then Bonnie killed me. Which, Chica doesn't instantly kill you, she just stuns you so that it's, you basically don't know what's going on around you. God, okay.
Hello?
So what I'm gonna do...
Hello, Nick. Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back.
So what I'm gonna do is, while he's on his tangent, I'm gonna leave this on.
Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, alright? Okay, so these monsters might look, surreal, but don't look at them too long, or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, turn on your desk lamp next to your bed. You'll feel safe there. The more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse you'll feel. All right. Okay, first things first. Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear. He's at the window, Nick. He'll peek inside. Close your curtains and keep them closed until you hear him leave, or else he'll get inside. Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door. He'll be there. He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there. Once he opens the door, shut off the lights as fast as you can.
I like how Bonnie has a fear tactic. All he has to do is knock on the door.
Oh, but make sure you're sitting down when you do that, right? Okay, then there's the chicken. That one's a little bit weird. Check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you. Now look, I know this is a lot to take in, Nicky, okay? Just listen carefully and try to remember it all, please, okay? Alright, last is Foxy. He'll be right beneath your bed, Nick. You'll hear scraping from the bottom.
See the clock? It's right there. It hasn't even started yet.
Hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough, he'll be right there next to the bed. Don't look directly at him, Nick. Instead, pretend to sleep, all right? Just pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. Look up and close your eyes. Foxy sees eyes as if they're big, bright spotlights, okay? So if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone, okay? Okay, so to recap, Freddy is at the window, so if you see him peeking, close the curtains until he's gone. Bonnie will knock on the door and open it afterwards, disable the lights and sit down until he leaves. Chica will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep. She'll think you're gone. And Foxy will appear under your crib and move upwards, so when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him leave. Alright, you got all that? Alright, good.
That is a lot, and I am just a baby.
Just hang in there. Oh, they'll leave at 6 a.m., I'm sure of it. You can do
this. So that indicates my sanity. If that goes red, I'm screwed. Oh god. Ugh. Ugh. Okay. Ugh. Okay. I'm doing pretty good. I don't think I've made it past one yet, but this feels pretty good. I'm just worried when they start getting more aggressive, like, to the point where it's either I have to choose the light or I have to choose between my sanity. I'm choosing the light every time. I don't care about my insanity. It will have to go off. I'm sorry. It will. always his ass. I hate him. I hate him with a passion. God damn it. Okay. I've done my 2-hour mark. I did it. I did it. Are you happy? I did it. It's getting close to 2 hours. I'm done. I'm done. Okay, let me just go over here. Let me get better vibes. Okay. Let me play some good music. Get some good music in here. Hopefully. Okay, there we go. That's what you were hearing at. Okay. I want to thank each and every one of you for coming. I want to thank each and every one of you for coming and supporting me. It's been great. Seriously, that was horrible. I hated that, but I also enjoyed myself. I like learning how to defeat things, so this was very much up my alley. And it is doubling on my screen for some reason. Why is it doing that? Wait. It's because I put it into... Oh, is it because I put the other one into... Hold on. Give me a second. You guys might double for a second. Give me like... I think that's why. Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna bring that down. Okay. That's better. Okay. Yeah. I want to thank you all for coming to my late night Halloween stream. Truly, it has been wonderful. I just want to thank each and every one of you for supporting me and supporting my friends and anyone who I collab with or even just hang out with on their stream. It means a lot. I'm slowly getting into the habit of just saying fuck it and stream. Streams will be slowing down soon because we might be hold on. It might be a little loud. We might be preparing for a debut, so hopefully that'll be coming soon. And yeah, I'm excited. I'm proud of us. I'm very proud of us as a community, as the community that me and my friends have made together. And yeah. Let's find someone to raid on this spooky night. Oh my god, coffee is... Ooh, Blaze... Okay, Blaze is live. I need to go check out their stream. I'm proud of you too. I'm proud of you and Hibiki and Nexus and just everyone. We have made it so far. Wait. And Kilu and just everyone. I can't name everyone because I'm so flustered. But I'm just really proud of where we've come from and where we're going. Everyone's on the road to something. I will be on the road to 1K soon and hopefully 400. And yeah, we're gonna be raiding my friend Alexandrite, who is also a cow VTuber, who is just the cutest little cutie. And she is playing, or they are playing, gotta respect pronouns, Resident Evil 4. And we're gonna spread some love, guys. I wanna thank you all for coming. Hopefully I'll be streaming, like, raid message? I've never had a raid message. That's crazy. Let me see. I don't have a raid message, but I should probably work on one. Milk raid. There we go. Milk raid. Little cow raid. Oh, wait, I like that better. I like the one Kilo raid up better. Yeah, I like that one. But yeah, thank you all so much for coming and supporting me and just being awesome. You guys are beautiful. Copy the raid message, little cow raid from Kilo, my adorable little sister. Yeah. Thank you again, guys. I'll see you next stream. Hopefully, I'll have another surprise stream this week before I decide to stop the streams for a little bit. And yeah, thank you. Be good people, stay good people, and I'll see you in the next stream. Bye-bye.